For the past 27 years, the National Museum of Mexican Art has been doing a Day of the Dead exhibit. Day of the Dead, Día de los Muertos, is one of the largest celebrations that we have in Mexico. It's the dates where we remember our loved ones, the people that has passed away, but that we remember. And we make altars, we go to the cemeteries, we create ofrendas for them with all of the things that they loved when they were on this earth. For Day of the Dead, which is celebrated on November 1st and 2nd, we do altars. In this case, for Cien Años de Posada y Su Catrina, Day of the Dead 2013, a few of the artists created ofrendas or installations using elements that are used in Mexico, for example, the cempasúchil flower or the flower of the dead. This is the flower that will lighten the path of the spirit. Also, other artists decided to use the sugar skulls. Those sugar skulls that will remind us that life is sweet but is short. This year, we are honoring José Guadalupe Posada, one of the best printmakers in Mexico. This is the 100th year of his death, so we are celebrating him by exhibiting pieces made by other artists that has influence by Posada. It can be through the image of La Calavera Garbancera, the one that later on Diego Rivera named as La Catrina, or the Fancy Lady. It was José Guadalupe Posada who made us look dead in a different way. He made dead on a more sarcastic, more fun. This is the dead that can ride a bicycle, that can laugh at people, and dead that can tell us that everybody is a skull. Everybody will die.